Hey, for the Twilight flashback scene, Peter Facinelli had to wear a 1930s outfit, and it's a jockey outfit. I think it's cute. How about you? I think it's adorable on him anyway, but tell me what you think.